The easiest way to find and access ebooks from the library is to use Library Search. This makes sure you quickly get full access to all the ebooks subscribed to by the library. Let's imagine we have found an ebook we are interested in using Library Search. To access the ebook, click the button below the book's title, which says Connect to, and the name of the publisher. The publisher may be different each time, but don't worry about this. You may be prompted to log in using your Warwick ID and password. You will then be taken to the ebook. The page may look different depending on the publisher, but you will always be able to access the book online or download portions of the book as PDFs. We will look at different ebook platforms in another clip. Sometimes there may be limits on the number of users allowed to access an ebook at the same time. If the maximum number of users was reached, you may not be able to access the resource. If this happens, wait a little while and try to access it again later. If you have questions about ebooks, don't forget you can just ask the library by emailing us or contacting us on social media.